These attacks happened miles away. It's important to remember London is a big travel destination, especially now that many people are on vacation. We actually just got off the phone with a man from South Tampa who's in London right now. His name is Brad Myers. He was on a trip across Europe when the attacks happened. He took this picture on the London Bridge just minutes before that first attack.
It's not like the movies. It's not obvious what's happening. There's a lot of confusion going on as well, because it's something that's, you know, so far out of our daily lives that we wouldn't expect to, you know, see happen. To have come out of it without any harm at all, but, you know, there's so many people that I witnessed that, you know, who aren't going to be able to go home to their families, and it's just a very frightening thing.
Once he was in a safe place, Brad posted his story on Facebook. The social media site has set up a check-in for those in London to report that they are safe. The U.S.